So I am here on Skype with my friend Steve Pederson from Chicago. Hi, Steve. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic, Bob.
That's right. So we are actually, I decided to record this Skype session for a very specific reason, because we are about to celebrate something here. So I've known Steve for a few years, and Steve has took me on as a coach over the last few or several months. And so we've been talking a couple times a month for a while now, yeah. Right, Steve?
Yeah, it's been great. Awesome. I highly recommend it. If anybody's considering working with Bob, go for it. Don't hesitate.
Yay. But I know one of the things that a big project of Steve's that he's had on the back burner for a while, I've been working on. How long? Yeah, when did you start on this project?
My gosh. Title track of this album, I found it buried deep within some video memos that I had from 2010.
Oh, wow.
So at least that song has been on the burner for 8 years. And I don't even know about the rest of the songs, but maybe even longer. But as far as getting them together on an album called The Dream Highway, it's been probably about a year that I started getting serious doing that.
Because it was probably maybe 75% done or something when we first started working together some months ago. And you've been chipping away at this thing,
yeah.
And I've been nudging you, and you've been making time for it, and finally you got all the songs recorded and mixed and mastered. Then your last step was getting the album cover artwork, which you said you found a graphic designer to help you out, and so like all the elements are in place. First of all, how does it feel, Steve, to be on the verge that to get this sort of done and on the verge of getting out the door?
Yeah, well, it's very surreal because as an artist, we never feel like our work is done, and me especially. I'm sure no other artist could relate to this, but there's that sense of perfectionism, mm-hmm. And you just feel like is it really done? Like, could this really be happening right now? And so there's a sense of terror. Like, it's like sending your kid to school for the first time. It's like,
right. Like
separation anxiety, right? You've had it in this controlled environment. And, there's like these fears, like, did I upload the right files to the site,
yeah, and is it the right did I misspell a title?
Exactly.
I mean, so many people struggle with this, what I call the perfection curse. And so you got to find a balance. Yes, you want to put out the best product that you possibly can, but at some point you have to stop the tweaking and it's good enough and get it out into the world so people can enjoy it. So I think I'm doing a split screen, so I'm hoping that people can see the shared screen that you've got. You've got the CD Baby page up. You've uploaded the files. You've put in all the information and the cover art, and all you have left to do is actually click the submit button, which will submit it to the digital distribution, getting it on Spotify. I see your cursor is over there now, and so we wanted to capture this moment of actually pushing that little child, getting it on the bus, sending it to school for the first day.
Wave, everybody.
So, Steve, are you ready to do this, buddy?
I think I'm ready. Let me just check. There's nothing else required that I need to do. I have all of my primary genres and secondary genres. I think it's good to go. It's the biggest button on the page. So.
You can't miss it. So we're going to do a little drum roll here. You want to do like a countdown from five or something?
Oh, let's do it. Yeah.
Okay, so we got a little drum roll going. Five, four, three, two, one. Hit submit.
Click.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, make sure. I was going to ask you, double check. Are you really ready?
Are you sure you're ready to? It's like jumping out of an airplane, right? Are you sure you got your parachute on? I'm ready to submit for distribution and go.
Click. Let's see what happens here. Bump, ba-da.
Your album is in the works.
Your album is in the works. It's officially submitted. Oh, my God. Congratulations, Steve.
Woo-hoo. So what's the date today? It is October 30th, 2018.
Mm-hmm.
And look at this. They actually give you a I need to make changes button.
Oh, yeah. But don't you dare click that.
So now I guess it goes to it's being inspected right now.
They'll let you know, I guess, that that everything is technically correct.
Yeah.
Then assuming that it's all good, which I'm sure it is, it'll be submitted, and then a matter of days or a week or so, or it'll be available on Spotify, iTunes. What are some of the other places where people can find The Dream Highway?
I mean, I've submitted it to every digital outlet. I mean, I don't think they distribute to SoundCloud, but they do all of the big ones.
But I mainly wanted to capture this video to commemorate this awesome occasion. So if they have virtual champagne bottles are popping.
Yes.
We got noisemakers. The parade actually is warming up. There's a marching band ready.
Confetti is already falling from the building.
To say congratulations, Steve. And if you were to sum up in a nutshell what the Dream Highway is about, I'm going to put you on the spot here.
Yeah.
What type of music and what kind of lyrical themes are on that album?
Well, Bob, I'm glad you asked because, first of all, the album description is that this is an empowering message set to a classic rock vibe with a dynamic range of loud and soft and lots of guitar solos.
Oh, cool.
So that's the short version. I'll just read this next paragraph. It says, "The Dream Highway is an empowering, positive, and upbeat concept album about the hero's journey. It is the soundtrack to the life of anyone who is pursuing their dreams and discovering who they are and can be along the way."
Oh, beautiful. Wow.
Yeah.
I can relate to that message. So, yeah, we're the same business of empowering people through various means, and you do that through music in other ways. So I just want to say congratulations, man. I'm really proud of you.
Thank you.
For seeing this thing home. You're welcome. I'm glad I could be the nudge that you needed to get her done, as Larry the Cable Guy says. Well, cool. Well, so again, thanks for watching, and check out Spotify and iTunes and Amazon and all that stuff really soon for The Dream Highway by Steve Pederson. All right.
Right on. Thanks.
Yo.